to me upon your knee. T for two and two for tea. Can't you see how happy we're gonna be? There will be nobody near us. The seas are here. It's no friends or relations. Weekend vacations won't have it known. We own a telephone. Dawn will break and I'll awake. Start to bake a sugar cake for you to take for all the boys to see. We will raise a family, a boy for you, a girl for me. Can't you see how happy we would be? Picture me a boy.
Okay, class, today we're going to be watching Casablanca. It's going to be the scene when they're in Paris, and it's one of the most memorable scenes ever. So I hope you enjoy it. Hit the lights, please.
Dude, have you seen this movie before?
Yeah, shh.
Movie sucks.
Shut up.
And we're back, and this is a classic from Casablanca, As Time Goes By.
You must remember this.
Thank you.
Alright, so.
War Commission, investigate JFK assassination. Did Oswald do it? And if he did do it, did he do it? Conclusion by the Warren Harvey, Oswald was alone an assassin in Kennedy. Regardless of
what I mean, don't.
Tennis ball. Never did anything for me. I don't see it making my dreams come true anytime soon.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a drink. Make her complexion like peaches and cream. Give her two lips like roses and gold. Then tell me that my lungs and eyes are over.
Where is it?
You looking for this? It fell right into my bag.
Okay.
Nice. No problem.
So, what you doing? You got a ride?
Well, I asked my mom to pick me up, but I don't know if she can.
Okay. Well, you know, just let me know if she texts you or something, because I got a car.
Oh, yeah?
So, I mean, like, if you needed a ride or something.
Really? That would be nice.
You sure?
Yeah, totally. My mom would be happy about it anyway.
Okay, well, I got a car, so.
Okay.
Thanks.
Yeah.
For finding this.
No problem.
You know Glenn Miller?
I do, actually. I do. It's good. Good stuff.
Well, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
That's from Casablanca, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Let's go.
All right. Thank you.
Good to you.
All right.
Just play them two bars of style.